Some people reject quotations as inadequate or insufficient because they don't contain anything but a seed of truth and/or wisdom. That is true due to the fact that a quote is but one or two sentences and therefore can't contain anything but a seed of wisdom. Isn't a seed of wisdom and truth often enough? I am reminded of the old adage, from a tiny seed a mighty oak does grow. But if that brief gem of wisdom prompts further thought or reflection, isn't that worth something, especially in an age where a lot of people never take time to indulge in the pleasure of thinking or analysis? I believe that quotations, when they strike a chord with the reader, can affirm or challenge their position or beliefs and result in further reflection. When they evoke the response, "Isn't that the truth?" or, "I never thought of that before." or, "That was funny." They have great value. There are two classifications of quotations, funny and serious. I love both but have a preference for the funny ones. They don't have to be rolling in the aisle funny, but they have to be at least amusing to you, the reader. Here are 10 of my favorites from my vast collection. Hope you enjoy their wit, wisdom, insight, and truth. 1. You wouldn't worry what people thought about you if you only knew how seldom they did. 2. To expect life to treat you fairly because you're a good person is like expecting a bull not to charge you because you're a vegetarian. 3. Worry is like a rocking chair. It will give you something to do, but won't get you anywhere. 4. Pain and suffering are a lot like gas. They too shall pass. 5. Always borrow money from the pessimist. They don't expect to be paid back. 6. Anyone who says that swimming is good for the figure has never taken a real good look at a whale. 7. A bore is always knee-deep in conversation. 8. Some people think their lives are full, when really they're just cluttered. 9. If at first you don't succeed, try not to be amazed. 10. A leader without a sense of humor is like a grass cutter at a cemetery. You have a lot of people under you paying absolutely no attention. George Bernard Shaw once said that if you find something funny, search it for hidden truth. Here are a few pearls of wisdom packaged in humor. Enjoy.